So why everyone voted Erica Fernandez' outfit the best at Gold Award 2019? Erica, who arrived in a black gown complemented with diamond necklace, while Erica played Prerna on the show Kasautii Zindagii Kay. Erica won Best Actor Female, critics also shared Most Stylish Diva Award with Sanjivani actor Surbhi Chandna. Karan Singh Grover took home with the trophy of Best Actor in a Negative Role. Going little extra with her elegance at recently appeared Gold Award 2019, Erica Fernandez set the internet on fire with her latest pictures where she was seen striking sexy poses for the camera, setting fans drooling over her now viral pictures. Erica flooded the internet with a much awaited post on her social media handle. Taking to her Instagram handle, she shared a plenty of sexy pictures that features on off-shoulder black ground with her fishtail and fluffy sleeves. Her look with a pair of diamond earring and neck pieces and a ring. Erica pulled back her beautiful teases in gorgeous bun with a few standard hair let loose. Ekta Kapoor Kasautii Zindagii Kay is one of the top shows on TRP charts. Fans are loving the character of the series.